Is Dexter ill today?
Oh, Mr. Kirk, Dexter's in school.
I'm afraid he's not, Miss Fishborne. Dexter's truancy problem is way out of hand. The Baltimore County School Board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Oh, Mr. Kirk, I'm as upset as you to learn Dexter's truancy. But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. It is the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane.
That boy needs therapy.
Lying down on the couch.
Well, what does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Granny Kazoo, let's have it, you. Now when I count three.
That boy needs therapy.
He was white as a sheep.
And he also made false teeth.
Avalanches above, business continues below.
Did I ever tell you the story about
cowboys
and midgets
and Indians
and frontier psychiatrists?
I felt strangely hypnotized.
I was in another world.
The world of 20,000 girls
and milkman rectangles.
To an optometrist.
A man with a golden eyeball.
And tighten your buttocks.
Or juice on your chin.
I promised my girlfriend I'd
get the violin.
Think of anything else?